This video clip explains the graphic overrides related changes made in info tags in ARCHICAD 20. The info tag has been modified in ARCHICAD 20 to display graphic override rule related information about elements. Activate a graphic override combination in a view. Then hover your cursor over an element. If the element meets the criteria of any of the graphic override rules contained in the active graphic override combination, the info tag will display the text "Graphic Overrides" at the bottom of the info tag. Plus, all graphic override rules, the criteria of which is met by the element. This means that there may be more than one graphic override rule listed for an element in the info tag. In this example, the wall meets the criteria of both the cardboard model uncut non-glass and the cardboard model cut graphic override rules. Please note that if the element meets the criteria of a graphic override rule, the graphic override rule is listed in the info tag, even if it does not cause any visible change in the element's graphical representation. For example, drafting fill and cover fill overrides do not have visible effects in the 3D viewpoint. Also, a graphic override overriding cut fills may not have a visible effect if the 3D of the element does not show any cut surfaces. When an element's graphical appearance is not the way you would expect, you can take a glance at its info tag to get an idea of which graphic override rule may be the cause.